light still blinking? Okay.
Is it on?
Yeah, it's recording. I think he's gonna come out right there. Yeah, he came out right there. Are we turning around or something?
Yeah. There's that end right over there. Same open area.
Oh. sounding good.
Oh, I know, dude. Damn, man. Get that on the camera.
Thank you. see the single tracks that we passed? What? I thought Jerry said there were some new trails down here or something.
I thought Jerry was there.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Is there anything on the other side of that pile?
No, I just went up and around.
What? That goes up more? And then, when I'm directly behind you, don't deliberately fishtail it because you dust me out. I can't fucking see. He's just fucking up there, just fucking whipping it. I'm just getting this fucking, so much I can't even see in the front fender. Yeah, he's fine. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, you can make it, Kyle. You're not pushing that bike up that hill. Get out of the way. Hey, someone gonna help her get that other quad up here?
She's staying down there. Her and Kyle's gonna stay there.
Oh, they're staying there? Oh, shit. too. This is beautiful. The boats sure look pretty small down there, don't they? Looking over the edge there, do you see another trail down there? Another skitter trail? That's Lake Kavanaugh. Hang on a second. I ain't got no kickstand, so. Something to do here. Me and Kyle's been on those power lines before. From the gate where you guys are camped, by following that down. You can't make it with a quad.
Oh yeah, I will. I've done it before.
It's a really narrow trail. Sticker bushes everywhere. Be careful getting close to that edge. I don't want to be out to fucking carry your ass up a fucking ravine. Yeah, everything is being recorded right now. That directly out there is Anacortes, downtown Mount Vernon. See Jawoli's over that way. Everett's way that way. Yeah. Huh? No, God, no. The camp is... No, camp is not over here, dude. That way, yeah. All right, let's get heading back. So you left the girl with Kyle and them?
Yeah.
Okay. The little young lady.
I was going to take her on this, but I didn't know.
Yeah, no, no problem. I just want to make sure that we're not leaving somebody behind somewhere.
Okay, we're good. Wait, hang on, we have three pots.
Oh, shit, I'm just spewing gas everywhere.